chance again. And PJ Molloy taking the ball up now, going through, and Sean Foley very definitely chopping there. A lot of the Galway players annoyed with it. The referee is annoyed with it too. He writes Sean Foley, and in fact, he sent them off the field. Limerick now with 14 men as Sean Foley is put off the field for this misdemeanor, and there's no doubt it was a misdemeanor. Paul O'Donoghue has put off Sean Foley, and now it's truly up to Limerick with only 14 men after less than...